But if this guy does it completely different and it works for him, do it. And I think that's what baseball culture is getting to where just like everyone's weird.
I think the introduction of stats and metrics as far as they've gotten changed the culture of baseball. And what I exactly mean by that is like, there are guys that would have never ever got to see the daylight of the big leagues because of who they were as a person, even if it wasn't a bad person, because it was such a buddy buddy good boy system. I got to watch that when I first came in with some of these guys didn't know shit about what to do to develop players. They're running some of the biggest jobs ever because they're homeboys up top. Like, what's up, dude? Now we got metrics. Now we got other guys that are like, you go to say that guy couldn't cut it, now I got 900 things I can put in your face. Like, well, I'm better than everybody here. Like, war, this, wins above average replacement, all this shit. Now it's like, you know what I mean? Now they had to change the culture.
Yeah. No, I do think, like numbers don't lie, which is so cool about the new age of baseball. It's just like, listen, this works in my own thing. Like, this works. Don't challenge this thing. But if this guy does it completely different and it works for him, do it. And I think that's what baseball culture is getting to where just like everyone's weird. Like the good ones are weirdos and like let them kind of do what they need to do and then like we'll structure them, whether it's like analytically or whatever. We'll try to make them as good as they possibly can be to where like I think that's kind of the new age like mindset as opposed to like, oh, that's different. Like I don't know that. So like change and do this. It's like, no. That's the dumbest shit I've ever heard. So I just think it's like the game is changing in like a good way.
Yeah.
Like not everywhere, but a lot of places it seems to be.
I think
the
it's
narrative.
Picked up. Like the rapid change has been way more aggressive the past couple of years.
Absolutely.
It's not just what we're doing, watching men or whatever, like Bauer throwing balls over center field wall. Yeah. But just like, I literally think metrics was a part of that change and started rapidly changing the whole entire game. It was like, now it's like you can't turn the blind eye, even if it is like.
And it seems to be like the coaches who like won't get on board with it, it just seems to like be passing it by in a sense. And like the teams that do really like have a focus on it seem to have like analytic success, but also just like anyone can see like these people are doing better. And I'm not saying it's a foolproof program. Like you can have analytics and overthink that and then suck.
I think I'm with you on the whole, like I still think a guy can have all these grades, at least before getting to the show. Once you get to the show and you get A, Bs and the stuff lined up, I feel like it's harder to ignore, but like, especially draft, like, gotta get to meet every one of these requirements, but like, you can still have to do the eye test on that motherfucker.
You don't
see him move.
Yeah, but that's also where it comes back, like the old school side of scouting is where like, I'm like, dude,
you still have to keep that.
I do, because it's like, you can see it and you can also, it's like attainable from every side, like analytical or like old school. It's just like, that dude is, and that guy can throw a baseball. So we're like, but that's the coolest thing. Like the new culture is like it's meshing as opposed to it's like one-sided of just like analytics or old school shit. It's like it kind of is like a melting pool or whatever of like what's going on. Which seems
because then those guys that like might not meet all those metrics and you watch them play and you're like,
exactly.
That's a ball player, man.
Yeah, like you see like on paper like certain people are like this guy doesn't have a good curveball, but like three of his four pitches are upper echelon good stuff. To where like that pitch, no matter what it is, if it's different, is like elite. Just because like it's the timing aspect of it. To where like, that's right, I don't know, you can't put like
too much
emphasis
on it. It's like if Aroldis Chapman throws anything else.
Exactly, yeah, like literally he could throw anything and it would work perfectly,
Everything else is 105, anything's disgusting. Anything lower than 100 is really good.
Exactly.